me and Savino about apologizing to Dylan about not believing her and going ahead and working with Woody Allen. Do you think Woody should be allowed to continue making movies? Will he continue, or is that another name that we're seeing on its way out?
There's no reason that Woody Allen should continue to work, especially in the wake of all these allegations and the culture. It just feels very highly hypocritical. Once I found out, you know, the allegations against Woody, against R. Kelly, like, I stopped. And Match Point was one of my favorite movies ever, and I was like, never, no, I'm not going to watch it. R. Kelly, I was so mad because he has a song with Mary J. Blige that came on, like, my shuffle, or my Spotify shuffle, because I deleted all his songs, and Mary J. Blige played, and then I was singing along, and I was like, oh, no, this is R. Kelly. And he should not be allowed to work. Predators, we shouldn't support them, because that sends the wrong message.